Hey everybody, it's this Midwest product reviews. I'm gonna do a quick product review for you. I've got the Kroger traditional macaroni salad. I've never tried this one. I've never ate this before, so I'm gonna be trying to put first time on here. I think they were $3.29, $3.49 is what I paid for them. I went to Kroger's yesterday. Okay, so you got about 3 servings in this. It's a 1 pound container of it. 340 calories. Serving size is about 2/3 of a cup. Total carb fat, 20. Saturated fat, 3 grams. Cholesterol, 20 milligrams. Sodium, 630. Total carbs, 35. Fiber, 1 gram. Total sugars, 11 grams, includes 10 grams added sugar. Protein, 4 grams. 6% of your vitamin D, calcium, 2%. 10% of your iron, and 2% of your potassium. You can find this in the deli off over in the deli. Okay, let's try it out. Got a small amount of it. Got a small amount of it in here. Try it out. Too bad. Not too sweet. Got a right amount of mayo in it. Miracle Whip mayo, whatever they use in there. It's not too bad. Good little taste to it. Bigger size of it, but I got the small size. I wanted to buy a small size, try it, see if I like it before I spend more money on it. Get a bigger size. That's pretty good. This is the Kroger Deli Traditional Macaroni Salad. Like I said, you can buy it in the local Kroger's deli department. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.